So we are just thrilled to be here in this beautiful historic facility and singing some selections for you today. I will announce all of our pieces. Our first selection that we will sing is entitled Verbum Caro Factum Est. The selection we would like to perform for you is an American folk song entitled Shenandoah.
Yeah.
The next selection that we would like to perform for you is an early American art form. It's a piece entitled Weeping Mary, and it is in the form and in the style of the sacred harp or American shape note singing. So we will follow Weeping Mary with a modern rendition of Come Sweet Death by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Are there anybody here like Mary a-weeping?
Thank you very much. The next two selections that we will perform are by our singers ensemble. And the first one is a French chanson written by the composer Jeannequin, and it is entitled Les Chants des Oiseaux, The Song of the Birds.
Thank you.
Selection that they will sing for you is an arrangement of the piece from West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein entitled Somewhere. The next selection that we're going to sing will be Our Ladies. We'll feature Our Ladies. It's a piece entitled Salve Regina. It's by the contemporary composer Elberding. Thank you. The next selection that the ladies will sing is an American folk song entitled Under the Willow by Stephen Foster.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now we will do two selections with our gentlemen. The first is a piece that was written just a few years ago by a composer by the name of Bruce Sled. It is entitled Jingalaya. That our gentleman will sing is an arrangement of the hymn Nearer My God to Thee. Our soloist is Andrew Geller.
Shall see your
The next selection we'll sing with the entire group is an Indian raga. It is entitled Desh by the composer Ethan Sperry. Thank you, and now we bring you another American hymn, arrangement by Sean Kirchner, entitled Unclouded Day.
Continue with applause, because it was really, really beautiful. Thank you for just excellent moment. It was lovely, lovely. I am full of emotions, and I believe that this songs and arts connect people through the world, because world is not so good, in good shape now. And I do believe that people can understand to each other through such things like you do. Thank you once more very much. You are in the really historical building from the 20th century. If you would like, you can read after the concert the history. It is here. Yes, and I would like to wish you enjoy the Prague, enjoy the Europe, and once more, thank you very much. Thank you.
Great day. Thank you for coming.